asshole. Check out this guy. Check out this guy, he's awesome. You kill his bird and instead of defending himself, he just stands there looking at it. What a dumbass. Because he loves
his bird, he killed him.
Shit!
Oh no, wait, it's not a bird, it's an owl. Oh yeah, it's a bird, I mean, but... You know what I mean. Wait a second, those skeletons have rifles.
Fuck, it fucking reached me all the way here. Okay. What? What the fuck killed me? Oh, that was bullshit.
died again.
I'm not even sure what killed me. Maybe it was another musketeer. I think I saw him at the edge of the screen. But 28 damage?
Do you know, I think it's Castlevania Rondo of Blood, that 3D Castlevania that came on 64?
No, that's Castlevania 64.
Oh, yeah, the one with skeletons and motorbikes.
Yeah, Castlevania 64.
Yeah, I'm starting to think that they have some grounds to be able to make it like that. I didn't know skeletons in this game carried semi-automatic rifles. Then again, what era are we in?
Medieval, I don't know.
Medieval, something like, yeah, that makes sense. I would say you're just getting to the industrial era, I mean.
Shit. Fuck it, let's get the elevator first. Come on, go down! Oh, it's not activated, right? No, wait. Let's not risk this room again. If I die, that would be just a huge waste of time.
Yes.
Let's activate the elevator first. Huh. Wait, what? Oh yeah. Right. I came from here. Now, I'm not sure, but maybe some here on the ceiling there was a secret. Not that I'll be able to get it right now, but I'll have to investigate later. If we end up here for some reason, which I doubt it. We'll see. best weapon in the game, the gun.
The gun?
Yep, the gun.
I wanna see it. I think it may be stream that, Wait, you're swinging the gun like a sword.
Who are you?
I'm not using the gun.
Open Hell's Gate. Come forth, my servants.
Use the gun.
The scent of your blood. You're a Belmont.
Richard.
Crush this flea who invades my castle.
There's the gun. It looks like lightning. Yes, it's a gun. You can see the bullet.
I'm certain that was a Belmont. So he says he's the lord of this castle.
The plot's thickening.
Whoa! Fuck. Forgot about that. Scared me shitless. Well, now I can get the bat power and we can go everywhere.
Awesome. You should save soon, I love that.
Yeah, I should save. But first let's do this hard room.
You know what, I should save all my progress. Let's go into a room that can kill me first.
Did you just see that knight? What the fuck was wrong with him? He charged me like he was on drugs or something. Wait, wasn't there a safe spot around here as well? Hmm. Nah, whatever. Oh yeah, it's right here. Oh yeah. Ah, there's the room. Fuck! 28 damage a hit. Bullshit! Yeah, fuck this room. I don't even remember what's inside it. No, you know what? I'm gonna try again. Fuck that. Let's go.
Oh god.
Wait, do I even have anything useful about it? Nope.
Not even anything in there.
Don't have anything useful. Eh, whatever.
Oh!
Oh!
Hey, you got a bone musket as well. Still say that's not a musket.
Shield rod. Nice. So, some kind of musket? What was that about? Ah, what the hell?
Yeah, you got some sort of bone musket.
No, that was the enemy. It just displays his name now.
Oh,
it's way slower.
I see.
But it's a good weapon. Let's use it. So, what now? Actually, we should go back to the library. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, the bird guy. Okay, we have no business here. Oh, poor owl. Watch him die. He's gonna hold a grudge against me, I bet.
He is now your eternal rival.
By the way, what's your favorite familiar in this game?
I'm not sure, to be honest.
Definitely the fairy for me.
The fairy.
Yeah, she's awesome.
Alucard's not fabulous enough.
Well, apparently that flea man left the screen. Now that I think about it, the shield rod I think had a special move with almost any shield. Like the night shield I'm wearing. I just don't know the combination for how to use it. Write in the section below, so we can find out. Put up a comment and give this video a lot of likes and subscribe. Shameless plug time.
It's okay if you're afraid, you just have to admit it.
There we go, Soul of the Bat. Now
there
we're golden.
Very cool, mist effects.
Oh shit, it needs power too. Fuck it. It won't go fast. Well, the red cape is a really nice touch when you turn into a bat. So, where should we go next? What do you think?
Well, we don't have much longer to... Jesus Christ, actually, 3 hours. Yeah, we don't have much time left, but we could do something small, I guess.
Something small. Actually, I can't think of a small part. The underground is huge. The clock tower will take some time. We can go up to the prison. But that will take some time as well. Those are pretty much our options, so... How much have we streamed so far, anyway?
The camera doesn't show up, but I think almost...
About an hour and a half, I can see in-game time. Well, I guess we can cut it here and just move on next time. We can fix the sound and everything for the next stream anyway. Peace out, bitches.